walking into this world with liquor and beans and cigarettes and the pain. Stars above seems beautiful to my sight as it shines through my requirements and into the nightlife. It's bliss, even though I'm on the verge of unconsciousness. As I was walking, I'm always in awe on how calm the road is, yet a little envious on how this home seems tormenting for my soul. I wonder how happy and grateful people should be, knowing that whenever they lose their trust, whenever they are losing their mind, whenever the chaos outside rumbles and hurts them inside, but still, they know where they belong, where they can feel safe and secure over life's terrible troubles. It is called home. And I've been longing to know if where's my home now. Where do broken hearts go? What does an aching soul look for? Perhaps no one ever knew. But all I know is that just keep on walking and moving until I find where I meant to be. When that place on earth will